A man in his 70s is dead after being run over and killed in the Upper Valley early Sunday morning. El Paso police say this happened on South Desert Boulevard heading towards Artcraft around 5:30 in the morning. Investigators say the man, who has not yet been identified, was in the road when a 26-year-old woman struck him. Police say she initially left the scene but later returned and met with police.